should be live. We're gonna go up to the first song. Boom. Alright. I'm just gonna link it in the description. Actually.
You started with a
no. That. Oh, hello viewer. Hi, welcome to stream. Yes, it's stream. Non-copyrighted background music. We'll go with instrumental. It's not my fault. I'm just pointing that out there now. Sell this. I'm gonna make flipping better. Oh, and both of mine got updated at once. Just gonna do that, and then we're gonna go into lobby. Six. Which is lobby 4. So if you guys wanna join me, just join lobby 4 and we can hang out. And be friends. So many players. I only have 14 frames. It's horrible. Horrible streaming quality. Are booster cookies back up? No, they are not. Best is no avoid. Forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Please, it would really help out the channel. Welcome to the stream, everyone. How is everyone doing? I'm just gonna be bizarre flipping for now, so. fuck it, I cannot do this, I'm going to a private lobby. The lag is too strong. Hello, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Let's call Hobo Frank. Just randomly out of nowhere, it'll be funny.
Hello. Hi.
Hi.
Why are you calling me?
I'm live.
Oh.
I need someone to talk to. I need content.
Well, I'm not the best person for that.
And you're leaving, okay.
I'm not leaving. I think.
Okay.
I'm trying my best not to laugh here, okay? Give me a second.
What?
I don't know, it's just insanely awkward. You call me out of the blue.
I know, and I'm live too, which is pretty funny.
Duh.
I need content.
content. What type? Did you get on Minecraft? I don't know what to say. I need it. Oh, you're in Skyblock, huh? On those Skyblock boys.
Yeah. Gotta re-earn that 5 mil I lost.
Yeah, that was funny.
That hurt.
Losing 5 mil coins?
Both.
Yeah, I can see that hurting. You know, actually, no, I can't. You know, just losing 5 mil coins, that doesn't really seem like a lot.
Yes! I earned back, now I'm mapped to 6 mil from Bazaar Flipping.
Oh yeah, Bazaar Flipping, hey, I'm gonna get into that.
It is very hard if you do not have a mod.
Oh, then never mind. You aren't doing that. What is it? So I didn't like get on Skyblock in a couple days and then go back to my snow minions and yeah. They gave me 2 mil. So nice. Anyways. I'm gonna fight you. Oh, never mind, you left. Wait, Blazer 7, did you change your name?
What?
To get off too.
Yes, I am using this as an excuse to get off.
See you.
Have fun with that stream.
Yeah. Alright, see you later.
Hopefully there was no one in to see this very awkward conversation.
I'm just I left the call. To a random server that we're gonna join the VC in. Checking for server. Actually, do I have any friends online that I know? Aha! How are you guys? How are you guys doing? How's everyone going? How are you doing, chat? How's everyone doing today on this fine, 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 wonderful day? Currently, Hypixel is being stupid for me and a woman connect. Welcome to the stream. How's everyone doing? We got two viewers right now. We're on a roll. Which is not bad, to be honest. I'm not doing stuff that exciting anyway, so... Considering I can't even fucking log into Hypixel, sadly. So, yeah. I'm just simply relaunching my game. Yep, this is going good. Perfection. Okay, I'm gonna just close that, close that, close. And proceed to cry, sadly. Ooh, what about Crantit? How's Crantit doing? Alright, chat, you guys get a look at me while I do this. shut up, Oak. I've called you like 5 times and you still haven't freaking picked up, man. This would be the 4th time I'm calling you. Will he pick up? No, he will not. Disappointed I am. Trooper, pick up the phone. Next episode. Ah, you nerd. Oak's such a nerd. Everyone call Oak a nerd in chat. Oh wait, it's literally just me.
And Oak.
Two Minecrafts open right now. Now let's go over to Skyblock and just Bizarre Flip. While we wait for our orders, we'll play Minecraft Bed Wars. If it will actually let me, guys, okay, don't judge, I have horrible PC. But I am still very grateful that I actually have one. Maybe it's just Hypixel. Yeah, it's probably just Hypixel. Now if I don't move. Now if I move. Ah, bad packet bus. Okay. Oh no. My other Minecraft. Ah. Okay. Yes, that was a midget. If you were wondering. God, do I have too many mods on? I think I have too many freaking mods on. Those are them. That bio order's going, so we're gonna play some Bed Wars on Air Show. So many e-girls. Just me and this guy. We gotta stick together. Oh, it's a Tebow. It's a Tebow skin. Mr. Top Hat, oh my god. Yay, we're up to 3 viewers. My viewer retention rate is very low, but still. Doing this, guys, while we wait for my order to go. I would be doing dungeons, but I have no weapon because I sold it. Don't ask why. Oaks will be greatly disappointed in me. Skyblock Adams is gonna get me killed. How did he do so much KB? Bad destroyed. I killed him though. Nope, he's at 2. Back over to Skyblock. I'm just a bad player. Is it done? No, we're just gonna do it again. Nope, we're sticking with Enchanted Obby. Cliffside. That's the map I wanted earlier. This is the map you side rush on, I'm pretty sure. It does look fairly far away from each other, so. And that, compared to that, yeah, you definitely side rush. No. You do it normally, because that's not side rushing. That would be side rushing. Hello, David. Hi, David. How are you? This is a good quads map from how big this is. Squads. Why did I say quads? I'm bad, okay? Don't judge me. David, might you have any money? Some extra Skyblock money that you don't feel like you're ever gonna use. Ask why I put wool. I don't know. please don't say something in chat about that. No one say something in chat about that, please. Wait, what? How did I take so much knockback? Oh my god. Oh my god. Kill him. Kill him. Yes, that's the play right there, sir. Only 22. Okay. I'm assuming soul flow is under here. Just a few bed war games. Let's get Roy into the news. Now watch that. That's going to get copyright striked. I already am calling him. To a private lobby I go. Yes, this is a private lobby. How much is my account worth in real life money? Okay, I can buy a few Minecraft accounts. No, I'm joking. No, I think so. Outdid and matched. Wonderful. Welcome back, Oak. Forget to like and subscribe. It really helps out my channel. Please do that. Oh, that is so good. 17 mil. Buy it now for 39? Bruh. Hold on, I am calling this man on Discord right here, right now. The man that's gonna get me a bunch of stuff. Okay, I'm randomly calling another person. This is the same guy from last night. Let's see if they pick up. Because we saw them get online. Hello.
Hello.
Ah, you're getting another Discord call.
Yeah.
I was wondering. How do I put this? There is currently a Midas staff for 39,900 mil. Wait, 39.9 mil. And it was spent 17.59 mil on it. Could you supply me the money and I'll pay you back as like a loan? You can trust me. You can, like, I'm a streamer.
Wait, just give me one second. I'll be right back.
Okay. Chat, this is gonna work. Ooh, enchanted XP bottles. Titanic experience bottle. Okay. Bye. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. We're gonna buy 30. Wait, no, stop yourself. Stop yourself. Contain yourself, Blaze.
That's a big loan.
It is.
Yeah.
Trust me, I paid back every single one of my loans. And that's not a lie. I could even get my friend in here to say that.
Not gonna get, let him in.
Oh my god. His dog is barking. So 20.1 mil is that alone. 20.1 mil.
Hold on.
Hello.
No, but how would you pay me back? Like, how long would that take?
About a week.
That
less, a little less. Because I would be able to do 4 sixes consistently then. And I would easily be able to do those, so then I could easily be able to get a lot of money very fast. And I might have already sold my spirit scepter. So I have 19 mil now. Because I planned it on just grinding out Bizarre Flipping, which got me, I want to say, about 3 mil already in the span of like less than an hour. Thanks to you, I've learned how to do it. So thank you. Well, I'm very slow. Mentally and physically.
I'm telling you, I just broke the market in the bazaar, so you should try and flip in Titanic experience bottles. I just broke it. If that makes sense. I broke the prices of it. So you should definitely create some
of okay.
Because yeah, if you now look, it's 311k to buy and it's 382 to sell.
It's 252k profit.
Yeah, it's because I just sold 170 back instantly, which brought it down to 311, and I just did that so that I can actually keep flipping, making more money out of it. Because that'll take ages to go back to what it was. Alright, so how much money do you have? How much is this thing, and how much money will I have to give?
I have 19 point... Hold on, I keep crashing because of packets. I have like 19.4 mil, and it's 39.5 mil, and I need 20.1 mil from you.
I can probably lend you that.
Thank you. Now that I'm done having a stroke, I'm a party. Okay, can I warp you?
So,
stroke. Shit, I was muted. chat. I might be getting a minus stuff here. I told you I was live, right?
What do you want to meet in the lobby?
Just Bizarre, I guess.
Oh,
the
yeah.
best place.
I forgot to go upstairs. That's a lot of money, man.
Holy shit.
That's scary,
man. Scammer gets scammed. Scammer gets scammed. Scammer gets scammed. I'm joking, I'm joking, I'm joking, I'm joking.
Oh my. That's all so much
money. Hey, man. Can I have 400K?
Really?
Yeah, I'll definitely be able to pay that back very fast. I'm in the age.
Wait, yeah, I'm gonna go.
Just give me five. Just give me five.
5 mil. Just 500K.
Yeah, just 500K. It'll make it easier, and then I'll pay you back all the money I have.
So you owe me 20.6 mil.
Yes.
Scary, man.
Hey, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
I'm
where
at
are
the bazaar right now.
I have a shiny spoon.
God, man. Also, should I buy a sheep pet?
A sheep pet?
A sheep pet.
Yeah.
A legendary one with a thingamabob. Shiny spoon, nice. How much damage does that do? Sheesh.
It does. Your score is 643. Damage, I need a test. I have no idea.
Oh my god, I just lent you like.
Hold on, how much money do you have now?
A lot, but that's. 20 mil's a lot, I guess. Thanks. Alright, sheep pet. Gotta buy one. And then, do you want to start doing runs?
Yeah.
Sheep one. Got him. And.
Oh, yeah, these are free now, by the way. I'm like completely free.
Free.
Free. Free than free.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Just 1 second.
Here. I'm gonna go AFK. Shut up, Oak, in my chat, being a nerd. He's one of my friends, so. I can say that. I'll be right back, streaming, you, Mr. Moosh Boy. Alright, chat, my mom needs me. I'll be right back.
see you still there.
Alright, Chad, I'm back. I am back. Sorry about that.
Hello.
Hi.
Yeah. Hi.
Was it a lot longer than I expected? Are you ready?
One second, then I will be. I am. get to use your shiny spoon.
Yep. I need combat level 20. I need cat of 25. Oh my god.
So you can't even use it. Oh my. Oh.
This is horrible. I can't even use it. I'm being a fucking archer. Fuck this. Oh my god, and I crashed too. This is stupid.
Yay, I can actually kill stuff in this level. I don't know how or why I can do it now, but I can. I just need more mana. I mean, the sheep pet's making a massive difference. It's, plus ultimate-wise 5. And I also accidentally hit Berserker, so...
I'm going archer.
Okay. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not actually. I try and bring you back. Oh, okay. It's not back. At least. I actually think I might start going mage again.
Oh my god. This is horrible. Can you buy me a FUT and I'll give you all the profit of reselling it? So I can just go Berserker for some carries and then eventually get my cat back up.
What do you mean?
Actually, hold on.
So, what are you gonna do? Like, what, like, are you gonna sell your, Animal Book?
My distaff?
Yeah.
No, never. I'm just gonna keep it until I can use it again. Ow! That really hurt. Why is he aggroing me? Sir, help. He's aggroing me.
Sorry. I'm trying to move it. If you bring him over here, I'll try and kill him. Yeah. I'm trying. Oh, okay. That guy's strong.
Yes, oh, get on. Oh, get on. Oh, yes, I need you.
Oh. Yes. He hits you a long way.
doing AoE damage, not AoE. I'm doing it berserker style. This is horrible. How are we gonna do the boss?
Once I have mana, I can kill
him. No, just die. Thank
okay,
you.
I have mana, I can kill him. I killed him. As long as I have mana, I can just kill stuff.
Oh, my Runan bow is on my all. Have anything good in my backpack? I have a shredder. What can I even pull it back? Of course.
Yeah,
no.
I've tied it.
Can't use the shredder. Not using the winter rod.
Are you sure you don't want to sell the thing? Because if you sell it, then you have money to buy a weapon that's better than your old one, but you can actually use it. Well, okay.
Okay, I have a soldier, zombie soldier cutlass. I can do berserker.
Nice.
I can be berserker. This one's all about DPS. Ah!
Oh my gosh, we had 407 health, not 473 health.
Yeah, attack me instead of him, bitch. God. Oh my god. We got a D. That hurts. Can you buy me a thought so I can go berserker?
Oh my. It's like my entire bank.
I would use my shiny spoon, but I can't.
I've lent you like, I don't know, fit. So.
I would ask for a spirit scepter, but those are more expensive.
It's all. Wait, that means that you owe me even more.
Oh no, I'll sell it as soon as I can use my shiny spoon.
What combat level do you need?
25, and I'm 24.
Okay. So I'll just buy you a Star of Truth.
Flash PV. Come on, load my
profile. 5-star fully enchanted.
I don't care what it has. Probably fully starred though. Would be preferred. Wait. I have a suit I can sell. Oak wants me to get Bonzo's staff. Shut the fudge up, Oak. I am never getting a Bonzo's staff again. Hello, Gary, guys, whatever your name is. I'm not even going to try to pronounce it. How are ya? This is me failing because I can't even use this.
My bank.
don't worry, I can auction some things to get a bunch of money back. If this actually sells, then I can buy almost a spirit scepter. I can't afford it.
I'm dying on the inside.
I'm on the 8th page and there hasn't been a single 5 star on yet. Okay.
Please tell me I have enough to afford this. Okay. Okay, that's how I'm gonna make my money back. By selling my Necromancer Lord armor.
Right, I found a 5-starred one. You want it? 7.2 mil.
Sure.
Okay, just let me check how much the mythic ones are worth. That's like 196 mil. To get more money out of my bank. Right. I'm dying on the inside, man.
I am too. You're losing so much money, and I'm just over here. I bought a Midas staff, and I don't even have the cat requirement to use it.
Oh, I'm just like basically lending you like 30 mil, and it's killing me.
At least your chat's not making fun of you. Because this is horrible.
Is your chat making fun of you?
My friend's just going, what a nerd, basically. Get a Bonzo staff.
Should you get a Bonzo staff? Should I buy you a Bonzo staff?
If you buy me anything, it's either going to be a fod or a spirit scepter. I'm being very picky about this because I don't even want to go berserker, but my outfit,
you need combat level. Found it. I bought it.
I'm combat level 27, so I'm good. Terry keys. You can flip my boots. They don't go for 10 mil. They go for like 11 since they're starred. You can flip that. Oh my god. It's withered. That's why it costs.
That was
so
the
much.
Only 5 star. That was the only 5 star on the thing. And it cost 7.2 mil.
That's a steal.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm starting on 4-4.
Let's do this.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm going berserker.
So when can you get my money back to me? Like the 20.6 mil or whatever it was.
Once I can use my thing, probably about a week.
I get it.
If I ever get lower, I'm gonna use my wish, by the way.
To use your wish.
What? I hit my wish. What is this?
Okay, I'm doing 200k.
Wish. I feel like it's something with my keybinds.
My HP just went down to very, very low. Oh my god, this is a horrible setup for that. Okay, fuck it, I'm switching into my necromancer.
Okay, now I can actually do this. I just had to grab my orb from my ender chest. That's why I couldn't do it.
Myth, everything's going horribly wrong.
What's going wrong?
Everything. Oh my god, run. No, don't run. Please. I can pay him back so much money if I kill you. I'm not healer. Ghost axe. Use your healing circle, man. Oh, I'm not with you. Healing circle.
Wait, how do I use it? Don't
crouch. You know what? I'm gonna go heal her.
How do I do a healing circle?
You crouch.
I crouch. And if I crouch, that's a healing circle?
Yes. Every time you crouch, you use a healing circle.
I don't know. I only have like 25 mil.
I only have 25 mil. Only.
Yeah, but like. It's I don't know, I used to have like 80 mil.
So I used to rule the world.
Healing circle.
You did it.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay, that's oh, I've healed. I've got the first master.
Oh, frozen scythe, mate. All the way. It's about the same price as this spot, to be honest. Thank you for the assistance.
I found the guy that's supposed to make you a lot of money. He said would make you a lot of money. Remember him? Angry archaeologist.
It's a frozen place that makes me a lot of money.
He just looks similar because I could like barely see him. Well, I'm out of mana, so.
No, I must save. I could just not help him with forcing him to leave. No, oak, bad oak. I swear to God.
critted, bitch. Yeah. This is not family friendly. We killed him.
12 hours later.
Yeah. Also, myth, I know it. Excuse me, using a sheep gun, so. Help me. I might be stuck.
Might be. Dungeons is like easy to navigate.
No, but I'm stuck in ice. Help. Oh. Thank you.
Funny. I didn't do that. I think you AC out. Did you?
Yeah. Oh, listen up. I'm not paying this back until I can use until
what's
I pay this man back, because this man helped.
Where
me.
Is the wither door?
You better let me use for 6 with you.
Where's this thing, man?
It's down below.
Oh, here, okay. Check up and it's little.
Ow! That did all my health.
Oh, wait. I'll healing yourself with you.
Yeah, double healing. Oh, okay. Yeah, just show off with that spirit scepter, man. Mr. Lucky.
It's actually, I didn't think the spirit scepter was this good. I didn't think it could be 4-4-4. Like, I mean, it isn't that good, but it's better than I expected it to be. So, with Sheep Pet and Ultimate Wise 5, it's like nothing to use. It does cost a lot.
Oh, sorry, yeah. Does. Oh, get online right now.
It costs it costs like nothing compared to what it did.
Yeah. I understand what you're putting down.
Because now I can use one bat for 100.
Fuck this shit out, Mouse. Give it to you. Ooh, box.
I'm just running around killing stuff. I'm not really, like, completing moves or anything. I'm just going around killing stuff. Okay, it's getting the keys. So are we gonna run and like complete the rooms, or are we just gonna kill the boss?
Yeah.
Are we gonna finish the dungeon? I guess. I need some of those spirit leap things that allow you like to teleport to the dungeon.
Yeah.
Useful.
if the vote score piece is not a free 1 mil, it's a free 500. If you voted Scorpius for a mayor.
I think it depends on how long you've played the game. And how long your game is. Because I get 500k from it. But, the people who put like a mil, like Titanic, my friend, he got like, his account is like 2 years old. I'm not sure why. I have no idea how.
That motherfucker. No, zombies. Zombies. Mobs. Go down the chute. Yeah, safe down
here. Oh, okay. I created a thing that has like a million health.
That was one shot, yeah.
Oh, King Midas.
Oh, King Midas?
Yeah, I got killed by King Midas.
This would be easier if I had a Midas staff.
What do you do?
I'm gonna use it. Oh, wait.
Alright, got this. Let's go.
No, let's get this guy into a corner. Come on, let's stop. Come on. Stop trying to strafe me.
Get up here. Oh,
get up
that's
there.
Smart.
Okay. Now use your healing circle. Wish I had kill lore. Just so I could touch it.
I'm just gonna sit up here and wait for my mana to come back. If you ever get low, just make sure I use my ultimate wish.
Okay. I'm literally not even losing any HP.
He just regens whatever he takes.
If I click fast enough.
Alright, I just installed my mana.
Please drop a Midas to Erd or something. Mate, if you can do that, I can gain back so much money. He is dead. His armor broke because it was gold. What a nerd. What a nerd. Sorry, I keep constantly reminding you of how much money you lose.
Man, I'm so broke. And then it's weird going from having money to having a little bit of money.
I know how you feel. I lost 5 mil a few days ago.
I lost like 20 mil a few days ago. I think I told you about that.
I wonder. I don't think he did.
What do you mean?
I don't think you told me that you lost 20 mil a few days ago.
Oh, well, yeah, I did. I got scammed massively.
Oh, wait, shit, yeah, you did. I thought you were talking about, like, today.
Oh, yeah, I just got scammed by you. Please don't scam me, man, please. Ugh. How close are you to,
I'm 23k experience away. So if I earn 4k per experience per run, that is at least 26 or 29 runs.
Until you can use the stuff.
Yep. Oh.
Seriously?
Yeah. It fucking sucks. But if I can get my friend on that has a juju bow and is an archer, I would go by insanely fast. Plus, he could carry you.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I found the guy that is, like, a lot of money, apparently. Remember?
Yeah, if he drops what I need him to drop, it's 21 mil.
I don't know where he is.
Tell me once you find him again.
I'll have a look for him.
Oh, you cannot be a lawyer. Just because you're British does not mean you can be a lawyer, mate. That's very, very, very racist. Wait, is that racist?
Guess so.
Well, shit. Blazer's racist confirmed.
Okay. I'm gonna try and find this ice dude. Okay.
No, Oak, I'm just joking, mate. There he is.
Oh, here he is, here he is, here he is. Yeah.
I'm going in! There's a trap, be careful. Dead. Now check your inventory. Do you have a stick?
I got hunk of ice. Oh, no, not
damn
hunk
it.
Of ice. This is what I got.
Damn it.
No, okay, well, I got hunk of ice and enchanted ice. Something is actually dominating.
Yeah. I wish I had a spirit scepter.
Me too.
Hey. Moose man. Hook me up, will ya?
Yeah.
No. Don't. Please. Whatever you do. I need to contain myself. I'm on a money spree, but it's not even my own money.
So my, yeah, you're spending my money. Yeah. Oh, this guy's gonna kill me, probably. Run circle.
Oh, you're dead.
But it means I get to go to you, so. And do you want to do the thing now, or are we going to finish the thing?
We can't open up blood just yet, so physically cannot. Because there's one last mob just wandering around. Where is... Oh, up here.
I can't
trap room. Don't go in there.
I got it. Yeah, that was just the dude was in there, so.
Oh, okay.
Alright,
nice.
I have the key.
Nice.
So you want to go into the room now?
Yeah.
Wait, let me just kill some of these guys.
Well, we have to let them spawn in, so.
I'm just, like, decimating everything. So. Oh, hello, assassin dude. Shadow assassin. Shadow assassin. Shadow assassin.
I'm lagging. Help. Use a revive. Make sure I don't die.
Alright, I'll make sure you won't die. I'm using my wish, and I have the circle one. Oh, you're out.
Damn it. I'm coming back.
What happened, man?
I'm back. No!
What happened? If you were there and were just like, protect me, I'm lagging. And then I went in. And I set up everything, and I was like healing. And then you died, and then he stopped attacking you, and I just died pretty much.
Well, shit.
Yeah. Do you want to do another run?
Hold on. I'm gonna go force my friend to get on. Or at least join the VC so I can convince him to get on.
Alright.
I'm creating a group chat. I don't know if I already created one because I'm lagging.
We're back.
Alright. Hello.
Hey. How'd it go?
Alright. I have now created group chat. Maybe a bit too many because I was lagging. But hey. That's just a theory. A gay theory. Better join this fucking call. I swear, if he doesn't join, he better carry us. Oak, get on. Get on now or die. where are you? I have 38k. I only wanted to do that. I am a dick.
Come on.
You ready? Oh, God. We're gonna fucking die. This is not good. Wait, give me your spirit scepter and I'll give you the flower tree.
Oh, actually, yes, we can.
Uh-oh.
But no, I'll take care of these guys.
Oh, hell no. I'm fucking dead. That was horrible. We're trying to swap items, and the guy just comes out of nowhere. One of the strongest mini bosses.
And it's like the guy that is like the strongest thing ever. Oh
yeah.
My god, why do I. Ah, my money, man. Now I'm like numb. I already do have numb. You're to like the Santa.
All right, now we're bound to win this time. Chat, if I fuck this up, I'm bad.
Okay.
Alright, I would go whatever class you want now that you have a fight. Or do you just want to sit back and relax while I do a carry?
All right. Then I won't get my, like, milestones.
Yeah.
I get less XP.
True.
And, yeah, then I won't get carried. Spirit Scepter's so much better. Oh my god. I hate this.
Yep, that's Berserker for you. And I crashed.
Laser.
Yeah.
I need it. Oh my god, man.
You need it?
Well, your belongings are like 45 mil of my money.
That is very true.
Well, not actually. It's like 35. But still! It's killing me.
Oh my god, I can't even log into the damn game.
I'm gonna buy a spirit pizza, and I'm gonna sell the Flower of Truth. It sucks.
Yes.
And just really hope that you don't scam me.
I'm not gonna scam you, man. I'm really good about that. I'm not a scammer. Please get on. I really need you to get on. Because listen, I need you to carry. Oh, wait, no, I shouldn't be able to carry. Yeah, I should be good enough.
Don't whoop us out. I'm gonna sell this. First 5 starred with the Flower of Truth. I wish there was like a, I don't know, selection thing at the bottom, that you could pick what star an item master would be. Like, that would just make life a lot easier. I could sell this for 7.9 mil.
Are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay. Let's do some 4/4s. Now that I can actually do damage again.
Ah, my god, man. I'm dying.
Okay, go healer, just because.
Okay.
So, you're
my
own.
I'm gonna die a lot, and I need to res myself. Oh, I can actually just do damage.
Uh-oh, frozen adventurer.
Yeah, you can actually do damage.
Fight me, peasant. You will not be able to win. Wait, why can't I use Wish?
He's so low. His Wish is so low. Yeah, come on. Nice.
Wait, use Wish.
Alright. I used Healing Circle.
That works.
Just die, zombie. You're literally...
I just joined all your shit, my bad.
Meh.
Alright.
dead? He is dead. Ugh. Stay up, it'll be funny.
Hello?
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, my chat, no.
Alright, this is the first we've ever gotten. Alright.
Get down. You can't go up there on floor 4. Please don't die.
I'm just ditching.
Yeah, just stay safe. That's all I ask. Just stay safe.
Well, I'm failing. Go your bed and die here.
Run,
oh my,
I will demod you both if you keep doing that, I swear. Alright, come over here to where I am. Otherwise you will die.
I'm looking for you. Oh, I don't have a map, so I can't find you. Oh, I guess, yeah, I see.
Over here,
oh
over my, here, over okay. here.
Yeah.
Okay, you're good.
Yeah. Brilliant.
Okay, I'm demining them both.
Chickens.
Kaboom. It went too high, that's fucked. Chickens.
Alright, spirit bus over there.
Attack! Run away!
We need to, hit the thumb with the spirit bus.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, you hit him. Nice. Yeah. You have so much mana.
I just got a DC.
Why do you keep getting like kicked out?
I have too many packets because I have too many mods on, most likely.
Oh no, the spirit room.
I am here, I am back, I'm being revived.
Alright, spirit breath. You just spawned.
Bites the dust. mind as soon as I shot.
There are lots of, at, like, the side. Yeah.
Yeah.
How much mana do you have, like, at maximum? What do you have?
6,000.
Sorry?
6,000.
Sorry, how much? Yikes! Okay, that's kinda crazy. I got, like, 3,000. Plus that. My mana doesn't regenerate that quickly, so...
Stand next to the decoy.
Every time I like go onto the side, I hear the chicken bird. Lost spirit buzzing though. Yes.
Yay, 2,000 XP.
How much did I get? Let me check. Oh, I'm almost at level 13. I'm at 80%. I must have gotten like 2,000 XP from that too. That's so good.
Hello, e-girl in my chat.
Nice. Oh, we can do another run?
Yeah, as soon as I stop frickin' being a dummy dumb.
So dark, man. So dark.
feeling good to the girl in my chat. Sorry, I just spaced out.
Just like, just out. And life left the server and stuff. How come your like high pixel just keeps kicking you up?
It's because I have too many packets. Which people would think I'm literally cheating. But having too many mods sends too many packets.
I don't agree with that anymore.
Hey, I'm peeking at 5 viewers. Let's go. Yep, just started.
Yeah, I have.
My cat or combat? Combat 27.
Doesn't that mean that you can use the thing?
No. I need cat 25. Which I'm almost halfway there.
Yikes. So you're a cat 24?
Yes. Get up here. Shit. I really need to use the bathroom.
I'm just going.
Well, I mean, he's almost dead, so I'll just, yeah. Alright, I will be here. There's a healing circle if you need it.
And I'll try not to die.
Here, take some spirit leaves, in case if you're almost dead.
Okay.
Alright, I will be back stream.
Hey stream, can you hear me? Hi, stream. What? Okay. Hello, stream. Oh, yeah, you can hear me. That's good. Do you guys know that I lent Blazor, like, I don't know, like, 30 mil? At the beginning of the stream. How's everybody doing today? Yeah. Aren't you the person that's like crazy at dungeons and has like juju bow stuff? Right. Disconnected. Thanks. Blazer will be back, after he goes to the bathroom, I guess. I don't know exactly when. Or
Hey.
hey. I died, by the way.
Shit.
Yeah, I tried to hold it down, but after you disconnected, I just died.
Are you ready?
I am, yeah.
The reason why it took so long is because my mom needed something. She needed me to pick up cat vomit, so.
So, do you want to do dungeon thing?
Yes.
There you go.
Now you're dead instantly. Go after me, you bitch. It is dead.
Just test until you get in there.
Mm-hmm.
Or is that actually like... Wait, I can just reach it. I can just reach it through it.
Axe.
Skeletal things actually like pretty strong.
Yes. I'd advise you not doing trap because I just crashed. You die.
No, I'm still alive.
Just stay still. Just stay still. Whatever you do, do not hit a chest. There's most likely going to be a trap chest, okay? Do not click on a chest until I get back in.
Just have it.
I'm about to fucking remove one of these mods.
How many mods do you have?
Like, 7.
Okay, I died.
No,
A shadow assassin just showed up.
Damn it.
And I had to run away, and then I ran into the trap and died. Sadly.
You know what? I'm doing that right now, actually. Okay, that should work better now.
I'm gonna empty my minions.
Yeah, I should do that too.
I saw somebody yesterday trying to boost the social thing, and what they said is, giving away free Midas, visit me, and actually everybody in the lobby visited them, and yeah, that's funny.
Nice. I get your social up. Oh my fucking god. Oak, probably in the Crocodon.
I'm gonna solo full ball.
No, you're not. I'm coming in.
Watch me.
No, you're not. I'm coming in there, boy. Nope. Warp now. Good boy.
You're level 22 categories.
I'm level what?
You're level 22 mage.
Healer. Oh, okay, yeah. I'm turning off any EU map. That's what's crashing me.
Got this. What happens? That made you crash.
Good night, Matt. Not Matt. Oh. message. No, I should not be sending too many packets. Yeah, that was so good that we actually got that Midas out, because like the cheapest one was paid for 3 mil.
Is it like blue?
What?
Is it like below the normal price?
Yeah. Especially for that much.
Well, why didn't you sell it back to the auction for our house for more? And then
get another one.
Yeah.
But no, because better ones are more.
Let me just check. So, Midas stuff. What's the one that you have? Like, what are the specs on it?
Basically,
I'll go back on set. Hello, so what are those specs, please?
The stuff, it was paid for 17.59 mil.
17.5. Wait a second.
And it was the cheapest one on auction, so
I get, so how many stars does it have?
Five.
Does it have Ultimate Wise 5 on it?
Yes.
Alright. There's one on the auction house right now. It was paid, 3 mil. 3.4 mil was paid for it, and it's 40 mil. And that's the cheapest on it. If, alright, and you say that the person who bought, who bought yours spent 17 mil on it.
Yeah.
The third one was paid 19.5 to 6 mil. 19.5 mil they paid for it, and it's up for 45 mil. So you could easily sell that for probably, I don't know, 5 mil profit. Or you could wait and not, and because the 19.5 mil paid for one is different to all the ones around it. The next one, actually like well paid for was one bought for 26 mil. And it's 50 mil. So you could easily put it up for, I'd say, 48 mil, and then sell. Like, relatively easily. And that's like 9 mil profit for you. And plus, you can pay off my loan, which I want.
That's all you really want.
Yeah. But that, I know it's really good that you did get it for the price that it was. But that's a lot of profit.
Oh. Excuse me, it'll be fine. If it's still up tomorrow, then I'll do it.
So it depends how long it's gonna take you to get Catacombs 25.
Yeah.
How long do you think it'll take?
Well, let's say I earn slash P. Let's say I earn 2 experience per run. That would take me 45 runs. And let's say each run takes 20 minutes. So 20 times or plus. Times 45, 900 divided by 60 gives me 15 hours.
So it's going to take you 15 hours to get Catacombs 25.
Most likely not, but let's just try it.
Okay, as long as you pay off my loan, I'm happy.
Yep, happy boy.
Yeah, do you want to do a run now?
Yeah. You haven't started?
Oh, I'm party leader, aren't I? Oh my, okay. Whoops.
All good. I was just wondering, like, what's taking him so long?
I'll put this into it now.
This guy's the fucking worst because he always heals.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah. I run out of mana so fast.
Here, hit me.
Yeah.
It refills your mana faster.
Wait, does that heal us?
It refills mana faster.
Wait. What?
Ha! No, I'm joking.
Wait, it doesn't?
It does.
Oh! Because I was just like, it actually is. Wait, what?
Just hit.
Wait.
If you always left click anytime you hit something, it'll refill your mana. Excuse me.
Okay. I'm running away, and I'm gonna go punch you. Die, please.
Die, potato, not today. I'm just realizing you've literally met none of my friends besides one. And you've not talked to me.
Yeah.
You do tic-tac-toe, I'll do the secret.
You have to go there. And then I'll go there. And now tide, yay. So, well, I gotta right click the chest. Your friends were carrying me yesterday.
Yep.
I just remembered that. I gave you both 100k each. Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh man.
Creeper. Did you die? Warp. First day on the server, I played Skyblock. Please warp me. Thank you.
Okay.
Ooh, someone's got food.
Sorry?
You got food, I see.
Yeah.
I got OJ.
I've already lost half my mana.
Damn.
Honestly, like, the only reason why I'm trying to do dungeons is so that I can get better armor, which means more mana.
I respect that.
Plus, even though I have like a relatively, I used to have a relatively large bank account. I don't know. I didn't have good armor, so I just fell early game. So.
That's respectable. Come here. Okay.
Oh, right. Skeletal's chasing me.
That's fine.
Bring Skeletal back in. Wait, I need to punch him. This guy has like 2 million health. Help.
No. You got this, son.
I'm out of mana and I'm straight up just running away. What? Healing circle.
Healing circle, I choose you. Go, be useful. On my laser.
I need to punch you a lot. By the way. Oh. I'm dead, it's fine.
I'm dead, it's fine. It's not fine.
Okay.
Uh-oh, I accidentally dropped my heroic Midas. No, I'm joking. Joke.
Oh my.
Joke. Joke.
Does this even work? It's literally free mana.
It works as any class, that's why Mage has long reach. Alright, stay in the portal. Alright, now follow me, look, go this way.
Yeah, alright.
Always come over here.
Alright, how come there's like a decoy right here? Did you
because
put him in?
I have 34.
Oh, smart. Oh, you can't. Decoy isn't working. I'm definitely gonna be Kata 13 after this run. Probably half the way to Kata 14. Because I get a lot of XP from these runs, surprisingly. Chickens, by the way. Chickens. So useful. Just punching you and getting all my mana back.
Don't die.
No promises. Nice, you hit the thorn. Once I run out of mana, I'm just gonna start punching you again.
Never fear, for the game man is here.
Do you have a sword of leaping?
No, leaping. No, I do not.
Do you have an AOTE?
AOTE, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know. Yeah, it just looked like a sword. A leaping sword. I don't know why. You just, like, flew up. Like
this?
Glided. Yeah, I guess. When I use my AOTE, I like instantly move there, but with you it's like almost thrusting forward.
Yeah, it's very smooth. I have that on as a mod, part of a mod rather.
It's just crazy that you can get mana back. I just hit it. I wish I didn't have broken wrists. It'd be so much easier to just click on the first one.
Yeah.
Thorn's like so weak.
I don't have enough money in my bank to get 29k profit.
Oh, 29k? Whoa. That's crazy.
Shut up. It's really good for where I'm at. Hey, I gotta go in like an hour. A little less than that, so. At least end the stream, and then I'll be back on in like 20 minutes after.
Alright, well, I am 24% to Catacombs 14.
Pause.
So I think it's literally one or two runs until Catacombs 14, which is crazy. So, yeah. So you have to go, right?
No, in like 50 minutes.
Oh, okay. So can we do another run?
Yes, so if I earn 3k XP per run.
I gotta put this into another one, don't I?
Yeah.
I always forget. Oh, we're in the same lobby. Sorry.
Oh. So close to inviting you.
mine's a lot harder, right? What is it? Alright. Well, say yes.
Hold on.
Say yes.
It says I doesn't have an invite from you.
Oh.
Here, let me just party
oh,
you.
Here. There.
Fuck you. I'm already in a party.
Slash P leave. And then I'm gonna have to send it again because I think it was annoying. Yay.
So it's gonna take me 29 runs.
29 runs. Oh, so it's gonna take you 29 runs before you can even start paying me back.
Yeah. It hurts.
Hurts my bank account.
I love
you
your.
Sure, you sure you just don't want to just like auction flip it?
Yeah.
You'd make like 10 mil out of it, and then you can just buy a better one for like.
Oh, sup drive.
You got it
drive,
for a really good
drive.
Price.
Yes! I can pay you back. 100k. Actually, I need the 100k to start paying you back. Fuck.
My god, you're in debt. I actually need to just search the dungeon. Right onto the. Go that way. Yeah. And then. To here. Whoa, okay, hey skeletal guy. Oh, please. No way, I teleport to you. Yeah.
Dun 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 dun. Get me the fuck out of there, cause there are very strong mobs.
Oh, there's a lot of strong things up here. But I killed them all. I need to give you a couple love taps. I see you. Oh, no. Alright, watch out. Oh no, he's dead. Alright, thank you.
Yep. have 15 young frags. Squeeze me. You need to do secrets, mate.
What do I need to do?
Secrets. Hold on, I gotta turn down this fucking point. Holy shit.
Well, I'm trying to do this maze thing. I did it. Better. Okay, another room to here. Now kill these guys. And oh, what did I do about this ice thing?
My ad blocker's not working.
Aren't there such things as like solvers that you can like download, and there's mods that just like solve dungeon things?
Yeah.
Dungeon puzzles.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Do you have some of those?
Yeah.
I got a trap. Do you want to go through the blood though?
Yes, ASAP.
What are we gonna do? Do rooms.
You do rooms and I'll rush blood, okay?
Okay. I just got the key for it.
Okay. Okay. That's copyright. So for the rest of the stream, I'm not going to be talking, and yeah. See you, chat.